Bouncer Ass back with another video. The last one of these videos did pretty well, and I saw another one in my recommended. Dang, I can't even speak today, but yeah, I saw another one of these in the recommended. Top dumbest game show answers and moments of all time. Please be able to like, comment, subscribe, share the video, roll to 200 subscribers. Let's get into it. Are these moments really going to be funny? Let's find out.
Start with you, what do you think?
$5.99.
Oh, no. Price is Right moment. Before the video even starts, y'all know Price is Right. When you sick, the court shows with my grandma and Wheel of Fortune. Goodness, Wheel of Fortune don't come on till nighttime. That show's still pretty good, actually. But Price is Right and them court shows in the morning and Mari hit different.
$1,000, Sean.
He about to say something crazy.
$805.
What was that? Whoa. How did that happen, bro? Like, everything just fell.
$1.
He $1. I mean, is he wrong? I think I've seen this before.
Kareem. Miners and hoes.
No. What? Hold on. I want to.
Miners and hoes. No.
Fingers and toes is what it really said, I believe, right? Fingers and toes. Wheel of Fortune, pick me up, please. You know this is a throwback.
What would be the ideal everyday temperature? Everybody, disrobe day temperature. What would be the ideal everyday temperature?
The ideal everyday
temperature. Everybody, disrobe 98.6.
I'm confused.
Now, we welcome you and ask you to tell us about yourself.
I live in Orange County. I'm retired.
Yo! She was one. Man, that's funny. Bro. She was on target.
And just read it.
Gondola ride through Venice!
Yeah!
What? I'm trying to figure out what's the moment here.
Let's check your geography knowledge. What country do you think we're sending you to?
Paris. France.
Do we still get it?
Hey. I mean, you gotta guess the letters and the word. You ain't gotta guess geography. He on the wrong show if it was for geography. So I mean, he should still get his trip, right?
Here are the categories which we'll be using in this next game. They are as follows. Categories are coming up right now, and you and I will both be delighted.
Yeah, I don't see any categories there, pal.
These were written in invisible ink, as you can see.
That's embarrassing.
What's wrong with these categories are, if we are lucky. If not, we'll play a game without categories. I'll make them up.
How would you play without categories? Oh, the answers pop up.
Categories are reptiles, Wild West, cooking. Those are not the categories.
I'm about to say, those are the answers.
Name something you wouldn't want the police to find in the trunk of your car.
Pickles.
That's just something I saw off the wall, and then your family got to clap like, good answer, even though that answer sucked. What drugs? You could have said drugs. You could have said a person. Or am I just being too dark? And maybe I'm wrong. I don't know. But there's better answers.
Name something a teenage boy can do for hours at a time.
Masturbate.
You one horny boy if you go at it for hours. Hours is crazy.
When a man falls out of your boat and into the water, you should yell, man overboard. Now, what should you yell if a woman falls overboard?
Full speed ahead.
That was a different time in TV for sure. This is a different time in TV for sure.
Group 6. If Andy yearns for Brenda and Brenda cares about Charlene, who pines for Andy, the
The three of them form one of these.
What the? Oh, I thought it said if Andy urines. I was like, what kind of question is that?
Pines for Andy. The three of them form one of these. Kara.
What is it? Threesome?
Sound about right.
The pointed desert?
No, still time.
The printed desert.
James, it's your turn.
The pointed desert.
No, you still have time.
I still have time. Yeah. I like to solve.
Don't say it.
The pointed
it's
desert.
It's not the pointed desert. Oh, no matter how many times you say it.
The painted desert.
There you go.
Oh, painted. Okay. Pointed. You said the same as she did, bro.
Your husband say the last foreign car he rode in was manufactured, friend.
The United States?
It's not foreign.
That's not a foreign country.
Texas.
Texas!
God.
Tell me something that might happen if you refuse to obey your doctor. Dr. Christian.
He will tell you that you are disobeying.
What?
Occasion for which you stayed up all night.
God,
Three seconds.
Lost my virginity.
Hey, y'all. Good ass or pal?
Girls, what will your husband say is the last spice or flavor you use too much of in one of your home-cooked dishes? Jenna?
Is burnt a flavor?
So you just can't cook, shorty. You ain't got brains up here and you can't cook.
How you doing?
How are you?
Fine, thank you.
What's your story?
Well, I'm in young girls' pants. I manufacture.
Bro! You can't be saying that! Bro, you see the look on his face? Like, bro!
What is a pecan?
Pecan.
Can I just say this to you, Whipper? Pecan. You wanted to come on here and make a name for yourself.
It's a type of nut.
Whipper.
Type of nut.
Of the Nova Breakfast Show in Sydney. Congratulations. You have become the first person in hot seat history not to make it to the 1,000th level. A pecan like you is a...
I guess he thought... a tropical bird, so maybe he thought pelican. Maybe that's what he thought. I don't know.
Type of nut.
Lower.
Yeah, I'm convinced he thought pelican. So I mean, but yeah, that is you. Or he was probably from a city where they don't have much pecans. Cause I'm from the country. I knew what a pecan was since I was a little a youngin.
Lower.
875.
Lower.
675.
Lower.
655 that's the dangers of being on TV. Like, real talk, though, I think nervousness played a part in this one, but a lot of these people just say the first thing come to their mind. I'm like, bro.
What's the matter?
I need to whisper something.
Excuse me a second, play. You want to whisper something?
Uh-huh.
What's wrong?
What did you say?
Whisper something?
Uh-huh.
What's wrong?
Oh, she gotta go to the potty. I think that's what she's
saying. Okay, then what we should really do is stop the taping at this moment.
Do you just have a can?
Okay, she said what I thought she said. Okay. God cheats on... How do you cheat on The Price is Right?
Now listen closely as I explain flip-flop to you. It is not $4,659. That prize is not. But you can flip this and you have a price of $6,459. Or you can leave that alone and flop this, and you have a price of $4,695. Or you can flop that, and you can flip this, and have $6,495. But do not leave it at $4,659. Did you understand all that?
I understand it.
You may flip. You may flip. You may flop, or you may flip-flop. Get busy.
How's he gonna cheat, though?
Flip, will he flop or will he flip-flop? No!
Bob had enough of you. Bob Barker had enough of you, man. He done seen it all.
I'm going home.
He going home. He had enough. He had enough. Man, shout out Bob Barker, man. That's what the Price is Right was in his corner. I feel like an old head starting him out.
I am not going to stay on the stage with this troublemaker.
Troublemaker, okay. Bob wanted to say something else, but he on live TV, so he cut.
Karen Lesko. Hi, Karen.
Hi.
You know John?
Yes, we do.
Doesn't she have pretty nipples? Pretty dimples there? Doesn't she have pretty nipples? Pretty dimples there?
No. No.
To name something your car can have two of. Hola.
Wheels.
If your car only got two wheels, that's a problem. You take that car back.
Isn't that called a bike?
Kimmy.
Hi, $9.99.
And Kim, how are
$9.98.
Wow.
The person that said $9.99.
An amazing strategy I've never seen before.
And that's petty. She tried to be petty and watch
price
it.
Price is $1,020.
Oh, she thought she won. That's what you get. You should have went one up instead of one below.
Over here. Hi, Tammy. How are you?
She really thought Kim, she won,
a,
though.
Kim, you've been a dollar less than she did, not a dollar more.
Magic hand, magic band, magic.
Magic wand, bro.
Yan, sand, van, can, jan, pan. Fan,
fans,
wand, oh!
Magic wand. But yeah. Nice. Definitely.
We're looking over there, but you had an utterly bewildered look on your face.
I mean, here's the thing. I guess being live on TV, you don't know how many people watching you in the moment, but being a live streamer or something, you know how many people is watching. So I mean,
do you know how to play this game?
Yeah, I know how to play this game. It's just I don't need them.
You don't need those things.
I'm kidding.
You don't need those things. Give me my.
Yeah, Bob had it.
Give me my. Patrick, come up here and tear these away from him, will you please?
I was just kidding.
Well, you better just be kidding.
This term for a long-handled gardening tool can also mean an immoral pleasure seeker. Ken.
What's a hoe?
No.
That's wrong?
Whoa.
That's wrong? Whoa. I'm interested. I'm curious to know the right answer now.
They teach you
that's wrong?
School in Utah, huh, Al? What's a rake? A rake is right.
I've never heard somebody call somebody a rake.
Which of these is not a piece of jewelry commonly worn to symbolize a relationship between two people? A, engagement ring. B, anniversary ring. C, wedding ring. D, burger ring.
Okay, it's definitely burger ring, but I never heard of an anniversary ring. Is that like a promise ring? But they calling it something different here? But it's definitely a burger ring.
I'm going to go with B on that one, Eddie. The anniversary ring. Although burger ring's an interesting one.
Have another look. Which of these is not a piece of jewelry commonly worn to symbolize a relationship between two people?
B.
Whitney.
Relationship, wedding and engagement, Eddie.
Which is not a piece of jewelry. Not a piece
of
jewelry.
Oh, burger ring. Oh, my God. Oh, my God, Eddie.
That's what happens when you go too fast.
Ever
happened to me. But I never heard of an engagement ring forever. Might be just me, though.
That is So, can we cut and start again, please?
Don't worry like that. Whitney, the only thing would have been nice for it, so. You said,
it's the most embarrassing thing you've ever done in your life.
Eddie, I got all nervous.
I know.
Yeah, nerves. I told y'all, nervous plays a part for real.
Oh my god, burgering.
That's it, you're out. See ya. Now, poor old Whitney, you got a bit confused on question one, didn't you?
A little bit confused.
Yeah. So we don't normally ever do this, but we have got a consolation prize for you. That's it.
Yeah. A burger ring. Hey, though. W video, man. Please show a like, comment, subscribe. Share the video. Road 200 subscribers. Original link will be in the description. And we out. Peace.